Much like broken rocks, hundreds of thousands of asteroids circle the Sun between Mars and Jupiter on orbits which are sometimes potentially hazardous for Earth. Others orbit at far greater distances. It is with one of these primitive building blocks of our solar system that Rosetta will rendezvous. On its long odyssey to investigate and land on a comet, ESA's probe will be conducting its first scientific investigation, flying by asteroid 2687 Steins at a distance of 800 kilometers. Only a handful of asteroids have been seen at such close quarters, but never one of this type. The vast majority of asteroids are bright S-class silicates. Darker, more primitive ones further from the Sun contain carbon. Steins belongs to a rare, largely unknown intermediate E-class, very bright and probably with a much weathered surface. Ground telescopes and Rosetta itself at a great distance in March 2006 have measured the brightness of the asteroid. Steins is roughly spherical, 4.6 kilometers in diameter, rotating once in 6 hours. But knowledge of its orbit, plus or minus 100 kilometers, remained insufficient to ensure a successful and safe flyby. Lutetia is a main belt asteroid, one of probably millions large and small, orbiting the Sun between Mars and Jupiter. Many are considered to have remained essentially unaltered since planets like ours were formed. Asteroids have been classed according to their size and probable composition. Although extensively studied since its discovery in 1852, Lutetia is still a subject of great debate and could prove to be an anomaly in present classifications. At first supposed to be an M-type asteroid with the presence of metals like nickel and iron, some data suggest that Lutetia should be classed as a C-type object containing primitive compounds of carbon. The measurements obtained during the flyby should, hopefully, settle this issue. The global density of the asteroid will be determined from a mass estimate and volume determination thanks to Rosetta's radio science experiment and Osiris camera. This camera already imaged the asteroid from a great distance in 2007, a small stationary dot 245 million kilometers away. Now the spacecraft will pass at a distance of only 3,200 kilometers. Despite many ground-based observations, this asteroid remains an enigma. Astronomers and graphic illustrators have modeled or imagined its shape, and no one is sure of its composition and origin. It's 2045 Central European Time. Ahead of schedule, there's intense exhilaration, immense pride as the team of Rosetta's Osiris camera discover the first close-up pictures.
We discovered tonight a new world. It's the largest asteroid ever seen by a human, and it's really, really exciting.
The inverted pear-shaped elongated body, 130 kilometers at its largest, displays a fascinating landscape. A myriad of craters, large and small, one of them perhaps 70 kilometers in size, flat plains, small boulders, and mysterious grooves. Late that evening, the images are presented to the Darmstadt audience. But with all its instruments switched on during the flyby, it will take several weeks for all the information about Lutetia to be sent back and then analyzed. Meanwhile, Rosetta continues its odyssey, proud of this latest achievement. It will also have beaten a record, becoming the solar-powered spacecraft traveling at the greatest distance ever from the Sun.